Indrani Mukerjea was brought to the hospital yesterday at 2 p.m. and from that time she was unconscious. Today she is stuporous. Her respiration is depressed. She is on the oxygen. Her vital parameters are maintained and the urine report and all the reports will come tomorrow evening. That time it will be much clearer that what medicine has caused this, and also the gastric lavas we have sent it to the forensic lab. So all these reports will come tomorrow and then we will be able to tell you what actually it is. But now she is a deep sleep, that is called as stuporous condition, and in the respiratory depression. This excretion of medicine will require near about 72 hours. Now the 24 hours are passed. The another 48 hours she is critical and we will have to observe her. She is on the oxygen and 48 hours I think it, the description can be done like she is a critical but stable.
Sir, can we say this was a suicide attempt by
Indrani? Now, see, now for me, when she can tell after this disease, but today I can tell it was a overdose of medicine.
In your opinion, what are the chances of survival?
In the respiratory depression, chances of survival we can talk after 72 hours because medicine is there inside the body, and once that medicine is neutralized, after that we'll be able to tell. Reports will come up to tomorrow evening. We are expecting the report. It is in the gastric lavage, it is not there. And gastric lavage, the drug will remain only for 3 hours. After that it vanishes, it goes in the body. So we are expecting the analysis of the urine will be much useful.
There was one picture that was released today.
That is not from this hospital.